We're here on Edgewater Road in Falmouth, where we've been told there's a standoff situation happening right now. So far, not a whole lot of information. Police have said that the suspect is inside and that they are starting to evacuate neighbors. We've been told that this was a domestic situation that turned into a shooting and then turned into the standoff situation. Again, that suspect is inside. Not a whole lot of information right now, but we will have updates for you throughout the night. Reporting in Falmouth, Aly Myles, WMTW News 8.